Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Squirtle restored its health. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Ice beam hits. It went down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Ooh! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit that hurt! Its accuracy fell. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A small hit. Water. It's down and out. Slacking is sent out. It was badly poisoned! Slacking suffers from poison! Slacking seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! The blue corner seems to be slacking off! Its accuracy fell. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage. Squirtle protects itself. Squirtle starts to attack. Bam! The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Slacking desperately holds on. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner.
We'll be right back.
Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Beautiful attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. Pounded by Draco Meteor. Taken down by an intense blow. Delibird is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Its accuracy fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Delibird restored its health. Its attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its accuracy fell. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Demolished by Rockbreaker! It couldn't take it! It's down! Shieldon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Delibird starts to attack. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Take it! It's down! Oratrice is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Fortress desperately holds on. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Both corners' moves failed. Bam! It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.